Everyone has their limits.
What kind of shit is that?
Tinglehan, like as a mentor, that's what happens. It sinks to the soul, it's the same too. His cooldown for his shrine was 8 seconds. You know what the point is? Yeah, that's his cooldown for his own. Here's just the thing. The final sword ends in 8 seconds, which basically means if I get an energy return, I can do triangle all over again, and my sword will still be on fire.
Can't breathe.
Yeah, because my energy return is high enough, and what the heck happened to freaking Bennett? He's dead. Bennett, wait a minute, I'm seeing anything razor dead.
Everybody stand back! Adventure time! So let's light it up!
The healer, make it better. I'll enjoy that for a second.
Teamwork is dreamwork!
I like it.
Let's light it up!
And the thing about the thing is, like,
it
can do
it. It happened to, like, one of her codes get burned.
Everybody stand back! Off we go! Could it break the curse?
I have 1,000 health, but I'm the only guy alive. Star for no reason. I had to do that in like 1,600 health. When, and the thing is, when the ice shards from the freaking thing fall down, it was like area of effect and it stays there, which means if I even touched one, I would have died.